Everything's turned on, we're up, we're running. I need to make sure we're on mute.
Ha ha! evening and welcome to the 2021 Academic Awards Ceremony. Assistant Principal Mr. Stephen O'Linnick will be the MC for this wonderful event this evening. But before we get started, Cole Hoskins, our Student Body President, will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand and remain standing for our Pledge of Allegiance and invocation. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Clay Osmond will now lead tonight's invocation.
Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for each and every person in this building today. I thank you for every teacher, student, and parent, and just what they mean to all of us. I thank you for the teachers who have pushed us to get to this moment, and I just thank you that God, you've just given us the ability to receive what we're going to receive, Lord, and I just pray that we take it humbly, and that we just know that all talent is given to us by you, and that all glory to be given to you, and I just thank you for keeping us safe and letting us have such a great year despite everything. I love you, Lord, and in your name I pray. Amen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And tonight, before we begin, we want to recognize some important members of our community, starting with our District 2 school board members. Connie Banks, Seth Breitenbach, David Garner, Johnny Jackson, Brandon McKillop, Jason C., Sarah Simmons, Craig Sims, Connie Smith, and Rachel Young. Without what they do for us on the school board, none of this would be possible. And just a big thank you to them for everything they do for our school and our community. We'd also like to take a minute to thank Superintendent Lance Radford and Assistant Superintendent Dr. Angela Hinton. They're a big part of what we do as well. Again, a thank you for them and everything they do. And next, the faculty and staff. We've got a group here that works really hard to try to provide the best opportunities for your children. And we're just thankful for everything they do and everything they do for our kids. A big round of applause for them. And finally, a moment to thank you, our families. You're our students' biggest cheerleaders, and make sure that they get to where they're supposed to be when they're supposed to be there, and push them through the hard times and encourage them, celebrate with them when things go well. Please stand and be recognized for being your students' biggest cheerleader. Tonight, we're here to recognize the Chesnee High School seniors who have answered the call to rigorous coursework, challenges, and leadership. Students, you are applauded, and we are excited tonight to call the names of so many Chesnee Eagles in recognition of excellence. As we move through tonight's program, I will ask each of you to hold your applause until the completion of each set of awards to expedite the recognition tonight. To start with, we're going to begin with the presentation of several scholarships. The first scholarship presented tonight is the Moody Garner Scholarship. The scholarship was established through an endowment set up by Mr. Weldon Wyatt to honor Coach Moody Garner because of his generosity to Mr. Wyatt as a high school student. Tonight, we are honored to have David Garner here with us to present the scholarships in honor of his father. Mr. Garner was unable to join us tonight. Please come forward as your name is called. The class of 2021 student-athletes receiving the Moody Garner Scholarship are Rebecca Watson and Lorenzo Duran, who's participating in a track meet tonight. In 2017, Chesnee Communications, a family-owned business for 85 years, was acquired by Skyline Membership Corporation of West Jefferson, North Carolina. To honor the family's legacy of service as a communications provider for the community, as a community benefactor, Chesnee Communications' parent company, SkyBest Communications, is honored to establish the SkyBest Askins Legacy Scholarship to provide educational opportunities to deserving Chesnee High School students requiring financial assistance. The SkyBest Askins Legacy Scholarship will assist children of Chesnee Communications customers who exhibit outstanding scholastic abilities and motivation to continue their education. Tonight, Karen Powell and Hannah Lancaster will present this year's SkyBest Askins Legacy Scholarships. Michael Peslowski and Abby Scruggs will each be receiving a total of $2,000 over 4 years in scholarships. And Camden Burns will receive $1,000 over 2 years. If you'll make your way up here to receive your scholarship. The Stephen Todd Reynolds Memorial Scholarship was established in February 1998 by Todd's parents, Steve and Debbie Reynolds, and his sister, Tanya Marie Reynolds, as a memorial to their son and brother. Todd, 20 years of age, was a 1993 graduate of Chesnee High School and was attending Spartanburg Community College pursuing an associate's degree in industrial electronics. 2 weeks before receiving his degree, Todd died on November 25, 1995, from injuries he received in a car accident 2 days earlier. Todd's family received his certificate of graduation and his degree posthumously. This year's scholarship recipient is Bryson Scruggs. It's always impressive when the community, former graduates, former athletes, and friends take an active voice in the life of Chesnee High School. Tonight, an example of this is evident in our being able to award scholarships to two deserving senior student athletes. These scholarships are possible through the Dean Jones Athletic Scholarship Fund, in memory of Coach Dean Jones. Tonight, David Jones will present these scholarships.
Our family, along with the scholarship committee, hopes tonight's recipients will also feel the influence of Dean Jones as they continue with their education. The Dean Jones Athletic Scholarship goes to Anna Claire Yelton and Jessa Beach, who is not present.
Thank you. Tonight, we will also honor two deserving seniors through the Tom Ezell Scholarship. Mr. Ezell left a legacy that will forever be felt in our community. His wife, Ms. Sharon Ezell, and longtime friend, Mr. Bill Dean Paris, are present tonight to present this scholarship.
Good evening. It's a pleasure to be here tonight. I have many fond memories of attending events here in this auditorium. Tonight, our family would like to thank the Chesnee High School Guidance and Mrs. Ramsey for all they did to help us lay the foundation for this and get the paperwork to the students. Our family would like tonight to recognize two of Tommy's very dear friends, Bill Dean Paris on stage and Wesley Hunter, who lives in Wilmington, North Carolina. They were very instrumental in getting this scholarship started immediately after his passing. They worked hard because our goal was to be able to honor two students tonight. Those of you didn't know my husband know that he was a quiet man and he led by example. But you didn't spend much time with him before you knew that he loved Chesnee community and he loved the Chesnee schools, especially Chesnee High School. He was an alumni here and he bled black and gold. If you could see his closet right now, most of his clothes are black, gold, and white. Upon graduation, he spent most of his life here, and all of his work was done here in District 2. I know my husband, he was quiet, and he would not like fanfare or show, but I also know that he would be honored and humbled that a scholarship in his name would help students at Chesnee High School pursue their dreams. With this being said tonight, we would like to recognize Abby Garrett, Clay Osmond.
The family of Toby Cantrell will award a deserving senior a scholarship in his memory. Toby was a junior here at Chesnee High School. He was a member of the baseball and football teams, was an honor student in the National Beta Club, and attended the Swofford Career Center. His family is here tonight to present this scholarship.
Choosing a recipient for this scholarship wasn't easy. We want to thank everyone that turned in essays, the essays that students wrote that told us of their future plans and their personal that had impacted them were very touching. They were very smart, athletic, and kind people at the school. There was one that stood out from the beginning, one who had also suffered a deep loss this year. One who spoke very openly and assured of the future and his goals had set. In the interview, the panel was moved to tears over the stories and told how legacies from this little town Chesnee, South Carolina, has shaped who he is. Mr. Cole Hoskins is the recipient of the Toby Brooks Kentrell Scholarship for the year 2021. And a special thank you goes out to everyone that has contributed to the Toby Scholarship Funds. We thank everyone.
Next, we want to recognize Palmetto Fellows. Palmetto Fellows are the students who have scored a minimum of 1,200 on the SAT, critical reading and math only, or a 27 on the ACT, and are in the top 6% of their class at the end of their sophomore or junior year. This accomplishment earns these students a $6,700 scholarship their freshman year and a $7,500 scholarship for the next 3 years if they maintain a 3.0 GPA for their collegiate work. Seniors who have earned this distinction, please stand as your name is called. Clayton Osmond, Michael Peslowski, Abby Garrett, Corey C., Zach Arrington, Allison Scruggs. A round of applause for these students who have earned Palmetto Fellows recognition. Seniors with a 3.0 GPA or higher, please stand. Seniors who complete high school with at least a 3.0 GPA are eligible to attend a two-year or technical college in South Carolina tuition-free. Those graduating in the top 30% of their senior class will receive a $5,000 a year scholarship at a South Carolina four-year college. Congratulations to these seniors. And while tonight we don't have the final total of scholarships bestowed on each of our seniors, we do know that last year's totals were above $6 million, and we're confident that the class of 2021 will exceed that figure of $6 million. A round of applause for you, students, for working hard for scholarship dollars. Now, Ms. Ramsey will present our next award.
The Wendy's High School Heisman Memorial Trophy Award, named after former college football player and coach John Heisman, is a prestigious award in American high school athletics. It is sponsored by Wendy's Restaurants, and the High School Award Program leverages the Heisman Trophy to create recognition for academic achievement by athletes. Savannah Williams, please come forward. Savannah Williams is the Chesnee High School Award winner for the Heisman Memorial Trophy Award. Congratulations.
In order to be inducted into the Beta Club, you must maintain a 3.5 GPA. This year, our Beta Club received national honors by being named a School of Distinction and School of Merit. And once again, they have received state honors. Will Abby Scruggs please come forward? Abby is being honored tonight for her dedication to the Chesnee High School Beta Club. During her time, she was able to represent Chesnee High School as South Carolina's State Beta Club President. Abby has also received a scholarship from the Beta Club organization. Thank you, Abby, for your service to Chesnee High School and the State Beta Club. And at this time, will all the members of the Beta Club please stand and be recognized? Now to recognize our Senior Hall of Fame. Making the presentations tonight are senior class sponsors Terry Kimbrell and Kelly Crane. Each year, faculty members vote for senior students that have exemplified characteristics of citizenship, spirit, attitude, talent, loyalty, and service to school and the community. Will these students please come forward? Jessa Beach, Shenandoah Bishop, Sky Blackwell, Callie Burns, Camden Burns, Cole Hoskins, Lorenzo Ocampo Rios, Clay Osmond, Michael Peslowski, Abby Scruggs, Savannah Williams, and Anna Claire Yellen. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we have a few of those students who are not here. They're participating in a track meet and a softball game that are going on at the same time tonight. We are fortunate to have a group of dedicated students that work to assure memories are collected. Ms. Kaylee Rogers will be presenting tonight's yearbook awards. Putting together the yearbook is a year-long process requiring students to problem solve and create a product that will last for years, allowing anyone to see the story of that particular school year. It takes a dedicated staff willing to put in a lot of their own time and effort to finish the yearbook on time. This year, two seniors went above and beyond their job descriptions. They demonstrated excellent leadership qualities, meticulous editing skills, and the maturity and responsibility necessary to produce an excellent book for their classmates. Ms. Rogers would like to recognize senior editor Addie Vineset and senior staff member Abby Scruggs for their hard work and dedication that they have given to the 2021 Eagle. Next are our Scholar Athlete Awards. Qualifications to be recognized as a Scholar Athlete by the South Carolina High School League: you must be a senior, have maintained a 3.5 GPA for 7 consecutive academic semesters, and have played a varsity sport. Tonight, we recognize those individuals that have met the qualifications both in athletics and in the classroom. Presenting tonight's award is Michael Allen, Chesnee High School Assistant Principal. Please come forward as your name is called and receive your awards. Ben Bates, Jessa Beach, Shenandoah Bishop, Kamaya Blair, Trevor Blankenship, Isabella Britt, Callie Burns, Camden Burns, Samantha Carver, Annabelle Copeland, Aaliyah Crittenden, Colby Davis, Cole Davis, Jackson Foringer, Matthew Frommel, Seth Gottschalk, Callie Gray, Jose Guzman, Cole Hoskins, Princess Jeffries, Madison Martin, Emmanuel McKinney, Lorenzo Ocampo-Rios, Michael Peslowski, Trinity Reimer, Parker Robinson, Allison Scruggs, Benjamin Scruggs, Bryson Scruggs, Paige Scruggs, Corey C., Braden Sprinkle, Carly Swaney, Eva Vaca, Ryan Walker, Rebecca Watson, Ethan Webb, Stephen Webb, Colin White, Savannah Williams, Blake Wilson, and Anna Claire Yellen. For years, Chesnee High School has boasted of a fine arts department of excellence. Tonight, we will recognize those students who have served as leaders and have been instrumental in building the superior programs we offer. Presenting art awards tonight is Jennifer McKinney, AP art teacher at Chesnee High School. The annual art show was held in our auditorium lobby today, and I hope you had an opportunity to view the work created by our Chesnee High School Eagles. We certainly are blessed with the tremendous talent and our artist in residence, Ms. McKinney, who fosters and brings out their creativity. This has been an exciting and rewarding year for our artists. As your name is called, please come forward and be recognized for having worked in art shows across Spartanburg County. Zach Arrington has had work accepted into the Artist Guild of Spartanburg's Focus on Youth juried show. Haley Ballesteros-Sprouse has had work accepted into the Artist Guild of Spartanburg's Focus on Youth juried show. Aria Hall has had work displayed at the Chapman Cultural Center for the Youth Art Month for Spartanburg County. Skylyn Millis' work has received a Silver Key for her work in the Scholastic Art Contest last year. And Reagan Wood has had work accepted into Converse College's Young Woman in Art juried show. Tammy Burroughs, Orchestra Director and Tri-M Chapter Advisor, will now present the awards to the newly inducted Tri-M Music Honor Society members. This music society is based on musical ensemble participation both semesters during the senior year at Chesnee High School. The students must maintain an overall A average in their music ensemble class and a 3.25 overall GPA. Demonstrate strong positive leadership traits within their ensemble participation. This is the ninth year of Tri-M Music Honor Society at Chesnee High School. Please come forward as your name is called. From the Chesnee High School Band, Jada Louise Beach, Cameron Joshua Brown, Amandia Rose Radford, and Logan Noah Whitaker. Chesnee High School Chorus, Destiny Kaylin Dawkins. From the Chesnee High School Orchestra, Abby Caitlin Garrett. Abby is also receiving the medal for the highest GPA in the Tri-M Honor Society. Clayton Cole Osmond, Leslie Pacheco, Morgan Ann Ryan, Abigail Joe Scruggs, Keelan Lane Tollison, and Addison McKenzie Weinstein. We will now move into our academic department awards. These seniors are students who have answered the call in the classroom. They have been challenged with activities to grow and have answered with the highest average in their coursework. Chesnee High School is blessed to offer two strong world language programs. Students have the opportunity to earn 4 credits in French or Spanish, and the 4th levels are taught at honors level coursework. Students from Chesnee High School experience tremendous success at the post-secondary level after completion of the world language programs. Beth Ann Bagwell, Spanish teacher, will be presenting tonight's Spanish award. Receiving the award for Spanish 3, Corey C., Abby Garrett, and Clayton Osmond. Receiving the award for Spanish 4 honors, Allison Scruggs. Tonight, Cecile Wagner, our French teacher, will be presenting tonight's French awards. For French 1, Morgan Ryan. For French 2, Isabel Perez Salas. And for French 3, Abby Scruggs. Presenting the award for the English department tonight is Kelly Crane. For English 4 goes to Lorenzo Durnan, who's not present tonight participating in a track meet. Presenting awards for the mathematics department tonight is Terry Kimbrell, the math department head. For pre-calculus, Zach Arrington. For pre-calculus honors, Brianna Hughes. For calculus honors, Corey C. And for statistics, Amanda Radford. Presenting the awards for the Social Studies department tonight is Eric Ludeman. For Government and Economics, Zach Arrington and Clay Osmond. presenting tonight's science awards will be Ms. Ramsey. For forensics, Reagan Wood. For marine science, Bryson Scruggs. For anatomy, Zach Arrington. For earth science, Jessa Beach, who's not present tonight, participating in the track meet. And for physics, Clay Osmond. Now, Ms. Ramsey will present our final award of the evening.
The 2020-21 Eagle Award of Excellence is presented to a senior each year selected by a vote of the faculty and staff. They vote for a student who they feel has made Chesnee High School a better place by giving to the school and by taking advantage of opportunities at Chesnee High School, and who will then go forward and be an ambassador as a CHS alumni. This year's recipient has certainly represented Chesnee High School with dignity and pride. She's been active in Beta Club, serving as state president, and has been involved in the Fellowship of Christian Athletes. She's represented Chesnee High School well and will continue to do so at the College of Charleston. Her teachers describe her as humble and kind to everyone she meets and willing to take on whatever is thrown her way. We are so proud to award Abby Jo Scruggs with the 2021 Eagle Award of Excellence. Extremely proud of all of our seniors who received awards tonight. We are also incredibly thankful for the support of our community for generous scholarships and to the families that support each of our students. I can honestly say that each and every one of the staff at Chesnee High School love to see our students succeed. Thank you so much for being here and have a wonderful evening.